Namaste students, in this video we are going to learn about division of metric measures. Here is a problem. Divide, express the result in units indicated. 8 gram 400 milligram by 4, express the quotient in gram. So first we will write the metric measure as it is, then we will convert this metric measures in gram so that we can express the quotient directly in the grams. So we know that this first unit 8 gram already there in the gram, so we should not convert it, and we have to convert only this 400 milligram. So because of that, first I will write 8 same as it is, then plus. After that, we have to convert this 400 milligram as a gram. To convert this 400 milligram to gram, we have to divide that one by 1000, because 1000 milligram is equals to 1 gram. And we are converting from lower unit to higher unit. So because of that, we have to divide this one by 1000. Now next, Next, we have to divide this 400 by 1000. So whenever we are dividing any number by 10, 100 and 1000, we have to make these numbers as 1 decimal point, 2 decimal point or 3 decimal point. Here 1000 is there, because of that we have to convert this 400 as a 3 decimal point number. If I make this one as a 3 decimal point number, decimal point will come before the 4, because it will forms the 3 decimal places. So hence we will get answer as 0.400. Now we will add these two. 8 plus 0.400. Add the decimal part to the decimal part, but here is no decimal part, since we will write this 400 as it is. Then decimal point we will add whole to whole, it will become 8.400 gram. So that only I will write here. Now next, we will divide this one by 4. So first we will express this one in the fraction form. Dividend in numerator, divisor in denominator. We will divide the numerator by denominator. 4 ones are 4. Next 8 is there. 4 twos are 8. 8 minus 8, 0 as the remainder. There is a decimal point. Place the decimal point. Next digit is 4. 4 ones are 4. 4 minus 4, 0. These two zeros are there. So therefore we have to divide these two zeros also. 4 zeros are 0. 4 zeros are 0. Next we got quotient as 2.100 gram. As you can see at an here, 2 zeros are in the rightmost. When 2 zeros comes in the rightmost of a decimal part, those don't have a value, since we will remove that one and we will get final answer as 2.1 gram. Hence after dividing we will get answer as 2.1 gram. This way we will divide any given metric measures.